My father was born and raised here in Hālawa Valley, believed to be one of the first settlements in ancient Hawaii. Today, Hālawa Valley is pretty much forgotten. My dad wants to make sure that the stories and traditions of Hālawa Valley aren't lost forever. Every single day, I feel Hālawa calling me to come home.